taking the Nitro Slash out for a winter warm-up.